Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. There's not a lot to cover today, but we can still hopefully expect to see some more launches this coming week. The SDA Tranche 0B mission is still scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 31st at 2:26pm UTC or 10:26am EDT. We can still also hopefully expect a Starlink launch that same day. The Starlink 613 mission is still scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 31st at 11:45pm UTC or 7:45pm EDT. Musk posted this cool picture of the Booster 9 static fire test. He said, getting ready for next Starship flight. Christian Davenport posted information related to the next Starship flight and FAA approval. He said, from what I'm hearing, the next SpaceX Starship launch attempt is still weeks away pending FAA approval. Modifications such as the water deluge system need to be approved. As always, the process is fluid and can speed up or slow down depending on the number of factors, but as of now, 9-8 doesn't appear likely. Just to finish up the video, the possible closure for Monday was cancelled and no new dates have been posted. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.